So my parents live right next to the river over here, and Gabe and I decided to dip out because the kids were super content playing with their cousins. Everybody's busy playing games and stuff, so we're just gonna go walk down to the river.
I don't know, are we even gonna be able to see it with the snow? It like snowed a couple inches last night, so the whole ground is covered.
Like on Christmas Day.
It's snowing, it's snowing, it's snowing!
I don't know if you can tell, but it's snowing. Kinda see it. You can see there's a little snow here and on the little pond there. This is so exciting, I can't believe it's snowing on Christmas.
Yeah, so we had a white Christmas, but yeah, we should be able to see the river because it's always moving, so yeah.
I have no idea, honestly. So we're parked here, let's go walk down and check it out. We're like 5 feet from the car, and I didn't think I would need these, but I'm gonna use them.
It is cold. This river is like gorgeous with like the snow, huh?
It's so pretty.
Yep.
What else are you gonna put in there?
A candy cane. I have to be really careful because I put a lot of hot chocolate in. There, I'm done. Oh. Bon appetit!
You guys ready for takeoff?